Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center, moving through another week. This one with the last several days of July squeezed in between it and started off hot and humid. Now we'll hang on to the heat but lose the humidity, or at least part of it. That's being squashed off to our south and southeast. So turning less humid as we go through the course of the night. Look for mainly clear skies to develop as the night wears on. We'll fall back into the refreshing 50s north and mild 60s on south. A quick bump in those temperatures during the day tomorrow. Lots of sun in the morning and early afternoon in northern New Hampshire, and then late day some clouds will build up and there could be a brief shower or thunderstorm late afternoon, early evening. Central and southern New Hampshire, mostly sunny a good part of the day. Low 80s north, but around 90 in southern New Hampshire. Could be a passing shower or thundershower anywhere Wednesday night. Chances only at about 10% in any one given spot. But then on Thursday, a better chance as the next disturbance moves on through. A blend of sun and clouds, pop-up showers and storms basically anywhere in the afternoon. Any one of them could be strong with gusty winds and some locally heavy rain. Temperatures in the 70s north to around 80 and mid to upper 80s on south.